Grayson Murray's celebration of life attended by his fiancée, and more. The life of Grayson Murray was celebrated with a stirring, emotional tribute in his hometown of Raleigh, North Carolina. Family and friends of the late golfer, who died by suicide at the age of 30 on May 25th, came together at Raleigh's Providence Church to tell stories and remember the legacy of Murray. The ceremony began with a slideshow of pictures from Murray's life, followed by a performance of Lift High the Cross, as Murray's body was brought in via a casket adorned with white flowers. Dave Owen, a pastor at Providence and a friend of Murray's, opened the spoken remarks by quoting multiple Bible passages before introducing Carolina Hurricanes defenseman Jacob Slavin. Speed racer star Christian Oliver, born Christian Klepser, died at the age of 51 during a fatal plane crash on January 5th. Oliver was traveling home from a Caribbean vacation with his two daughters, Madita and Anik, whom he shared with wife Jessica Klepser, on January 4th.